Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy VeLL, and we're back with another one. And this one, we'll be checking out something pretty interesting. So there's been some cool little mini games and stuff going on. And in this one, we're going to be seeing BTK playing Impostors Among Us. So, yeah, I guess Hoon is going to be the imposter, and everybody else is going to have to figure out that Hoon is the one who is the imposter. So let's see how they do playing this game. This is dope. I like seeing the pros in a setting where they're not just 100% playing MLBB, but they get to do other things. We get to see them outside of just the whole competitive ML environment. So, yeah, that's dope, even though it's still the ML environment. But anyway, you know what I mean. So be sure to drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And, yeah, let's get into it, y'all.
Hey guys, it's Liz here. While the BTK boys waited patiently for their tech checkups on rehearsal day, we played a fun game called the Imposters Challenge. While five of the players will receive the same word, one of them will get a different one. The first round, the crewmate's word is elephant, while the imposter will be giraffe. Players have one round to describe their word before voting begins.
Animal.
Peacock.
Big.
Africa.
Did I find
zoo?
Nose.
Am I gonna vote it out?
Yeah, nah.
And why did you vote Hoon?
What you say?
What? No.
You say Africa.
Pika makes sense.
I did say Africa.
Pika makes sense.
Alright, so what is your word, Hoon?
Giraffe.
I knew it!
That was quick. How'd they get him out of there so quick? I might just be dumb. But is elephants not from Africa too? Like, when I think of Africa, I think of all those animals, to be honest with you. So, yeah, the giraffes, the elephant, they, like, I think that they from the same place, but I might just be dumb as hell. So, listen, if I'm dumb, it be like that. But that would have got me. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't hear nothing wrong with that.
Sadly, Hoon was the imposter and he did not make it. Now let's spice things up. Five players will be given one word, and the imposter will know this time that they are the imposter, and they will have to figure out the crewmate's words before they figure out that he is imposter. Can he do it? Let's find out.
Elephant.
Player.
Big.
Saint Befren.
Pika.
Larger than Pika.
Too many clues to be Zane.
Wait, what did you say?
Larger than Pika.
I said larger.
Zane, wait, why did it go me first?
Because they want... I feel like Zane.
That was...
What you say?
I know the word.
All right.
But if you vote me out, and I know you lose.
It's Zia.
All right, so do it then.
It's Zia or Pika.
What do you mean? Pika makes sense.
Pika does make sense.
How about
elephant doesn't make sense.
It's Pika for everything.
I guess it's huge.
I feel like it's Zane.
I think it's Zia. It's Pika. He's
not going to give my
reason. He says Zane's best friend, and he says Pika.
I think it's Zane.
That's... Ooh.
Okay, so T, why do you think it's Zane?
I think it's Zane because I don't like Zane.
I think it's Zia.
Why? Why is it Zia?
Because Shark said Zane best friend, and he said Zia, or Pika.
I Zane, he reused the Zia's stuff.
I think it's Zia, because he said Pika to Rauno.
Now you have the chance to defend yourselves.
I see chicken, because he said flayer. Everyone's description is big, okay? And he just said flayer.
But the thing is, it is a player, and you don't know that, because you're the imposter, Big Dog.
All right, now, guys, you have to vote. Who are you going to vote?
Get the
f***
out.
Well, Zia.
Low key, Zane is bodying it.
Are you the imposter?
I got Kid Bamba, my boy.
So what did you get?
Nothing. All I knew was Bamba, yeah.
And that's it for the video. The imposter made it through, and the players have to roll back on stage for their rehearsal.
That was dope. So that was a dope little mini game. I like it. You had a little side quest at M6. I can appreciate the little side quest. That was a dope little game, man. Let me know how y'all felt about that in the comment section down below, fam. Be sure to drop that thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace out, y'all.